Wow. This is long fish, Prototeridae, and is an interesting aquaculture candidate as well.
Okay.
This is lungfish. It's scaly. It's called anonwe in Igbo language. Can you open your Urubano? Anonwe. But I know it's a Prototeridae family, and it's called lungfish. It's culturally too. So let's see what we can do with this one.
Okay, boss. Yeah.
This is weighing 2.2 kg. And this small one is weighing. Yay! This one is weighing
1.35.
1.35. Ah, okay. Yeah. I think that's still short.